Good morning. This is also another important problem. Okay, here if x is normally distributed with zero mean and unit variance, that means x is normally distributed in the sense, so n of 0 comma 1. So mean is 0, variance is 1. The PDF is probability density function is f of x is equal to 1 by sigma is equal to 1, therefore square root of 2 pi into e power minus 1 by 2, mu is 0, sigma is 1, therefore x squared by 2, this is PDF. So what they are asking is expectation of x square. Expectation of x square is nothing but integral where is from minus infinity to plus infinity. Here x square into f of x dx. So again, which is equal to 1 by square root of 2 pi integral that is from minus infinity to plus infinity x squared into what is f of x e power minus x squared by 2 into dx. So here 1 by square root of 2 pi into integral minus infinity to plus infinity, I can write x into x times of e power minus x squared by 2 into dx. Now we have to integrate this by using integration by parts. So I can take this is u, this is dv. Okay. So dv is equal to x into e power minus x squared by 2 into dx. So therefore v is equal to integration of x into e power minus x squared by 2 into dx. Here put t is equal to x squared by 2. Okay, so therefore dt is equal to 2x, 2 will be cancelled into dx, x dx. Okay, so therefore I can write v is equal to e power minus x squared by 2. This is equal to integration e power minus t x dx is tt. So therefore this is equal to e power minus t minus e power minus t. This is equal to minus e power minus t. So therefore u is equal to x, d is equal to minus e power minus what is t? T is equal to x squared by 2. Okay. Now, integration by parts. This is equal to 1 by square root of 2 pi. 1 by square root of 2 pi into integral u dv is equal to uv, what is u? X. What is v? Minus e power minus x squared by 2. Uv. The limit varies from minus infinity to plus infinity. Minus integral minus infinity to plus infinity. V du. Minus into minus plus e power minus x squared by 2 into v du. Du is nothing but u is x, du is dx. Okay. Here, applying the upper limit, e power minus infinity is 0, again e power minus infinity is also 0, so this part will become 0. So therefore, this is equal to 1 by square root of 2 pi, this becomes 0, so let us take integral over minus infinity to plus infinity, e power minus x squared by 2 into dx. Because since e power minus infinity is equal to 0, you apply the minus infinity for x, again it will be a minus infinity. E power minus infinity, if you multiply anything with 0, you will be getting 0. Okay. Now, we have to integrate minus infinity to plus infinity, e power minus x squared by 2 into dx. Now, let us take let again t is equal to x squared by 2. T is equal to x squared by 2. Here, actually, this is actually an even function. E power minus x squared by 2 is an even function. Even function in the sense, if f of x is equal to f of minus x, then f is said to be even. Then f is said to be even. Okay, so this function is even. So I can write, this is equal to 1 by square root of 2 pi, 1 by square root of 2 pi into 2 times of integral 0 to infinity e power minus x squared by 2 into dx. E power minus x squared by 2 into dx. Now let us take t is equal to x squared by 2, t is equal to 2x divided by 2 into dx. So therefore, t is equal to x dx. Okay, now this is equal to 2 divided by square root of 2 pi into integration 0 to infinity, integration from 0 to infinity e power minus t, e power minus t into dx. Dx is, this implies dx is equal to dt by x. X is equal to square root of dt. So x is equal to square root of 2t. So therefore I can write into dx can be written as, dx can be written as what? Dt divided by square root of 2t. Okay. Now, this root 2 will come out and the 2 also will be cancelled. So therefore, 1 by square root of pi. 1 by square root of pi into 0 to infinity e power minus t into t power minus 1 by 2. Minus 1 by 2 is again I can write 1 by 2 minus 1 into dt. Into dt. So therefore, so this is comma function. What is comma of n? Comma of n is equal to integral 0 to infinity e power minus x into x power n minus 1 into dx. So this is nothing but gamma function. So therefore similarly I can write, so this is equal to 1 by square root of pi into, so this is equal to gamma of, this is equal to gamma of half. This is equal to gamma of half. Already we know that gamma of half is equal to square root of pi. So therefore I can write 1 by square root of pi into square root of pi, this is equal to 1. So therefore expectation of x square, which is equal to 1. So this is true for normal variate with mean 0 and variance is 0. So hence the proof. Thank you very much.